All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is James Greenwell, the president of SpotLite360 Technologies. And James, it's good to see you. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Super interesting company. A lot of interesting things to talk about. First off, why don't you sort of give us a bit of an overview of what the company's all about?
Great. Yeah, we are an enterprise-based SaaS software platform targeting the supply chain and leveraging sensors and the Internet of Things to capture data, to trace and track assets, and provide visibility and supporting sustainability across this whole supply chain.
James, maybe you can tell me a bit about how it works, the technology that you have in relation to the supply chain. Are you talking from like literally start to finish and right in, everywhere in between?
Yeah, so we describe start to finish in our vertical markets as seed to shelf in agriculture, pill to patient in pharmaceutical, and all the way across raw materials to operating rooms in healthcare. So we literally leverage off-the-shelf hardware, RFID, Bluetooth connectivity, to tag assets and track the state of the asset. So it ends up being event-driven data across the supply chain. We call ourselves Spotlight. So we shine a light on these blind spots in the supply chain to give better tracing, tracking, visibility, support ESG and sustainability, and then ultimately the operators are significantly more efficient.
James, when you sort of present this to companies, are they really unaware that they have these certain blind spots? Is it something that you're giving that information to them, or are they aware that there's something better out there that they could be doing in order to increase their supply chain?
Well, in our target markets, we think that they're aware of it. There are market drivers like regulatory demand in all of these markets. So reverse logistics, counterfeit, fraud, theft, damage in transit, temperature sensitive. We have sensors that track temperature and gyroscopes and GPS. So there's a variety of different sensors. And the regulatory bodies all over the world are demanding a lot more accountability, in part for consumer safety, but in part for a variety of different audiences.
Yeah. James, has the pandemic really brought about the notion that we need to better control or better manage our supply chain? Is that what you're hearing?
Yeah, absolutely. And also from the consumer. So imagine that any consumer package, a pill bottle or something that you would consume, some kind of an edible in the agriculture space. We target cannabis, marijuana, and hemp. And in many cases, in the U.S., for example, it's not federally legal, so it's done state by state. So the pandemic and other drivers have made consumers aware that an individual package could provide a window into the supply chain. As simple as scanning a QR code could become like watching a TikTok or YouTube on the supply chain. Introduce me to the farm that this came from. Prove those claims if it's organic or non-GMO or kosher. You can drive all of that data to the consumer, and consumers through the pandemic are a lot more aware of these things.
Yeah. So as I mentioned, you're relatively new company as far as trading is concerned. Maybe tell me a bit about that and what people can expect now over the next few months and into the end of this year.
Well, as you point out, we've been working for about a year on creating the whole technology framework and architecture of our offering. We wrote a 300-page prospectus and we were listed on the CSE last week. The stock has performed well. The market is becoming aware of what we're doing. So what you can expect is we'll drive this into the market. We think our adoption will be published and a lot more people will become aware of the advantages of using our technology.
Well, James, I sure appreciate the time. Thank you so much. Congratulations on all the success so far. We look forward to following the story as it continues to unravel.
Thanks very much. Have a great day.
All right. There's James Greenwell. He's the president of Spotlight 360 Technologies.